people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you, he never saw what he was like.
Screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there with the rats.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
What was it? I know I heard something.
I know you're somewhere around here. I'll find you. Won't stay hidden for long. Gotcha now. Someone help me out!
Something?
Firm. I know you're here.
That's it.
Help me look for him.
Ha! You know you're here.
Dunwall citizens, the assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has
Corvo, over here.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.